How to add personality to content. One of the founding principles of content marketing is to keep the readers of your content engaged. There are numerous methods you can use to do this, but one way that has been proven highly effective is to bring personality to your content. If you want to create content for your website that is entertaining, though, you may find yourself running into writer's block as you brainstorm topics and try to come up with content that is fun to read and informational for your audience. If you're having trouble making your content shiny and personable, there are some tricks you can use to add personality to the content you produce. Tricks to add personality to commercial website content include: 1. Tell good stories, 2. Aim for the emotions, 3. Use rhetorical questions. Tell good stories. People love reading stories of all kinds, which is why the tradition of sitting around a campfire and telling stories has stuck throughout centuries. Whenever you are working on something that seems to be bogged down with boring details and facts, consider throwing in an anecdote that is relevant to the content. Your story should be entertaining and purposeful, which captivates readers and keeps them on your website for a bit longer than they would have been if you stuck to your typical content generating strategies. Aim for the emotions. Another tip from online marketing services Mornington Peninsula organizations should keep in mind is to aim to reach the emotions of the reader. Whether the emotions reached are positive or negative doesn't necessarily matter in the realm of content itself, but eliciting an emotion will typically engage the reader and keep them from simply scrolling past your content. Some things you can do to appeal to the emotions of readers include putting words that elicit emotional responses throughout your content, telling stories with the purpose of eliciting a specific response, and shaping the tone of your content to fit the emotion that you are attempting to appeal to. Use rhetorical questions. Rhetorical questions in your content will make readers think, even if it is only for a moment, rather than reading the information and moving on. When writing rhetorical questions, you should aim to be simple and avoid putting too many of them in the content. If so, you can make readers confused and frustrated as they continue to be bombarded with question after question. A good rule of thumb given by professionals at online marketing services on Mornington Peninsula to keep in mind is to keep rhetorical questions to a maximum of 2 per every 500 words or less, and they should be a good distance apart in the content. By using this strategy, you will be able to make the best use of rhetorical questions in the content on your site. These three tricks can make it so that the content you produce is better than ever before, engaging readers and injecting a dose of personality to every post. Once you've mastered writing content with personality, you'll see a spike in reader engagement. Thank you for watching, and good luck.